intuition, but just look at what you are seeing as if for the first time. Notice all the details, the colors, the brightness, the texture, the clarity, and the sizes of what you are seeing. Now, while still looking at what's in front of you, notice the sounds in the room. Listen. You may even be hearing the sounds of silence. All of the sounds are incredibly interesting. You are still aware of what you are seeing, and now you have added the quiet interest in sounds. Now, slowly allow your attention to shift to the sensations in your body. Notice the way that your clothes feel on your skin, your arms at your sides, and the weight of your body on your butt and your thighs. Feel your breath going through your nose into your lungs. Scan your body from top to bottom and just notice any sensations. Notice the variety of smells. And now notice any tastes that you have in your mouth and on your tongue. Notice your awareness of time. Be totally in the present, aware of time moment by moment. You are aware that there is a past and that there is a future. Where your attention is focused. Notice your presence in the room right now. There's a little known literal sixth sense, and that is your vestibular sense, or your sense of balance. Is located in your inner ear and sends signals to the neural structures that control your eye movements and the muscles that automatically keep you upright. This is your sense of where your body is in relationship to the ground to help control your posture. Just notice that now, where you are in relation to the room. Of your thinking now. Notice your self-talk. Notice how your mind generates thinking. It's that thinking that pulls you away from experiencing now more often. Now, imagine putting all your thinking into a round sphere and visualize it in front of you. Look at it, listen to it, feel it. Now, put it back in your head. Now, notice your sense of self, of who you are. Find where that sense of you resides in your body. Most people visualize it in their heart, mind, or solar plexus. It's that place where your sense of who you really are is located. Notice all the details that make you uniquely you, and all your ambitions, hopes, dreams, likes, dislikes, your body into a sphere.